Sure. It's bad, but sure. Slow hand. Nope. There we go. Good game.
That was...
My bad. Oops. I think he thinks I'm an ass now.
Maybe, let's see. So it looks like he's fine red.
Really?
Unless that's in Splash Land, who knows?
Oh, cool.
That's a good turn two drop.
Curving. Getting there. Red green. Red green fat stuff. That can't block. I'm going to take advantage of this right now.
Throw off the scorpion.
Yep. And if he plays another guy that, oh, there's the land. Value Bard of the Vampire!
Are you using...
I'm gonna block this guy, yeah.
Yeah.
But, Value Town. Always. Win me another game, come on.
God, that's such bullshit. I'm just saying.
It is, I know.
You can kill it now.
Yeah, it's... But it's okay.
Is your deck out, Tom?
Mm-hmm. I think just attack and he blocks with the mug and just kill the Primal Hunt Thief. Yeah, that way he can't attack, or he can't block.
Okay.
Until I, and then I believe when I check to attack with eyes.
Alright.
Alright, no, I think I just wait, you're right.
You never know what he's gonna do. Alright.
I'll just wait. If he attacks with both his guys, I think I'll just block here. Oh. He had a kill spell. He killed my guy. He used a fireball on it.
That's our seed.
Okay, yeah, he fireballed on my guy. So I should have attacked. I'm running out of gas.
Yeah.
Move on this. You can only kill one of them. He's gonna kill the flyer, but better than nothing.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Get rid of his beast, and then all he has is...
He's probably gonna play another guy, though. I would not put it past him.
Yeah, that's another guy.
Mm-hmm. I can't block. And leave him back and block the 5-5. So that makes him attack. That makes him attack, basically. Yeah. Back final happy.
Attack.
Might have been attack, but
I don't know.
It eats goblins.
Yeah, it eats
goblins. And he can't target it. It's gonna sit there.
Okay.
start doing that. He sacks the land, which is... I could just eat the 4/4 if he does it.
What's it doing?
You crack it, and if we have to kill that really quick. The flyer. You could just attack with everything, or just attack with expect with this. He gets jumped by a goblin. Very slowly whittle down. Execution? Nope, never mind.
I mean, it's not technically the end yet.
No, I'm just gonna wait. We don't draw anything. You should be attacking all out. See?
Yeah, that was not smart of him. He could have had you up one.
So I think I can attack with the Spectre and then get that last card out of his hand. And then I'll be at one still, and block the Hellion.
Trade? No, you can't trade.
Because I tapped all black.
Yeah.
I need to learn to tap better. I think he doesn't have a good attack, really. These E's guys. Oh, cool, they're 3/3s. What's that? Six. One, two. Oh, crit! Fuck me.
What?
I click too fast. That's my problem. I click too fast. Because I could have just. I wanted to undo it and just chump this and then block that and kill it. That way I still take 6, but I don't lose both my guys. Now I'm just an idiot. That was fantastic. Alright. That, and then Crankle's Chromatic.
Current fear?
No, it was against Pringles brand.
Oh.
Yeah.